Is there anything more vomit inducing than a satanic muzzle on Mary and Joseph in a church? Absolutely sickening. These people, they've got no idea. There's no muzzle on the sheep. They've got absolutely no idea what they're doing. That's religion for you. Satanic. Tell you, I'm closer to any creator than whoever put them on Mary and Joseph. That's disgusting.